media freedom, situation of investigative journalism and journalists must be an issue for the EU as well. We cannot hide behind the mantra that media issues belong to the member states and it is a member state competencies. We need better legal protection for journalists and journalistic sources, including whistleblowers, now. We have to analyze the situation in the member states regarding access to information regimes in the member states and possible protection of investigative journalists' personal data in requests for data procedures. We must step up against practices to intimidate journalists by threatening them or by strategic loose switches. And we should invest financial sources or invest financial sources to support, strengthen and protect independent media in the member states. There are the question of EU funds. How is this possible that major frauds regarding EU funds were happening for years, and finally, not Slovakian authorities, neither European institutions uncovered them, but a 27-year-old investigative journalist who paid for this with his life.